Okay guys, there's lots going in the kitchen today, and unfortunately the omelette was a bit of a victim of that. Ham, onion and obviously egg omelette. Easy peasy, nice and quick. Going to be a lot more organised tomorrow, as today's been a bit of a rush with all the nutritional bits and pieces. But hey, sometimes that's just what happens.